Jammers out. Here's Rita Williams. Number 48, number 31, Kathy Pulliam out for the Bay Bomber. Chiefs, number 48, Williams to the outside. Williams hit back. Better elbow block stays right in there. Competition running high. Leg block back by Williams. She's trying to go to work. Elbow block. Now one's thrown back by shoulder.
I'm Jules Mehta. My derby name right now is Cowgirl, but I'll probably change it to Andy Slamberg in the near future, and I'm 15 years old. I started derby this past summer, July 11th, I believe, is my derbyversary. And I started it because I always really enjoyed like going to the roller rink. That became like a really big thing. Also, I'm kind of an aggressive person. I don't mean to perpetuate the stereotype that derby is just about like girls knocking each other's teeth out and like pulling each other's hair and just throwing elbows, because it's genuinely not. Like, that's illegal. My first scrimmage, I got multiple penalties. I was in the penalty box most of the game, actually. And my dad was almost like really adamant about me not joining because he felt as though like I would just get like super duper hurt, especially because I'm just like really like, I'm not afraid of getting hurt. Like, in this point in my life, there's like hardly anything I can compare to the feeling of like just going around the track and putting everything you have into it and just going around and around in the rink and just going as fast as you can and putting anything in it. It's like literally breathtaking, and because it's like exhausting, but it's also just like immensely fun. Like, it's genuine fun.
My name is Sia, I'm 17, and my derby name is Rue Badley.
I'm Liz, I'm 16, and my derby name is Scarmander. Since I was just never sporty at all, I feel like, since I'm like a really small person, everyone just decided like I wasn't like cut out for sports, and I was just like, okay, yeah, that's fine, like whatever, I have other things. But I don't know, it's just really nice having some way to get exercise and have fun at the same time.
One of the benefits is like, again, because I never played sports before, so playing a sport and like feeling athletic and like strong is really cool.
Yeah.
And like actually being athletic, I really like that part of it. And it gives me confidence because it's like, this is something I can be good at, which is cool.
My name is Alice, I'm 16 years old, and my roller derby name is Susie Wacku. I was the jammer. I was the person that like goes around and they like push them through and you score the points. So it was like, you feel more important, I think, for me, I felt really important when I was in that place because I was like, everyone was focused on me, but it also was like, my demise was that I was like an important part of the team. I think for me personally, because I was really tall and like really thin and like didn't have the body for it, and I wasn't like as aggressive as other people, and I like really was kind of timid. I wasn't like confident enough to like give it my all. But I think for the most part, like, it really just made me feel a lot more like I had a space, kind of, you know, like I was like able to occupy space and able to like take control of it. And that's what I feel like is really beneficial about roller derby for girls, is like, because it's the one sport in which you're like told like you're supposed to occupy space, you like want to be bigger, you want to be stronger, you want to like be yelling, you want to be rude, you want to be like just doing everything you're told not to do, but like it's really empowering to play it.